I've been trying to have a baby, yes. It's probably not even gonna stick.
Yeah, I think it's stuck.
Okay, I don't know what that tone was, but if you haven't noticed, my boobs have gotten much bigger.
Yeah, of course I noticed your boobs getting bigger. I put that on my vision board, okay? I thought that was because of me.
Who does that?
I do. People like me, visionaries.
Didn't you notice that I was getting fat?
That's a trick question. You are not getting fat. You are beautiful, you have always been beautiful, and you are carrying this so well.
You think?
Is this why you've been avoiding me lately? Oh my God. I think I'm gonna... I'm gonna be a dad!
No.
Sorry, we're gonna have a baby. We're gonna be not dads. We're gonna...
No, it's not, like, you're not gonna, it's not.
Is well, that not mine?
I'm just pregnant.
What do you mean you're just pregnant? That's crazy. How's that possible?
What?
I said you're being crazy. You've lied to me the entire time we've been together about being pregnant, and now you're upset with me because I believed it? That's what a crazy person does.
That's three times. Say it again.
I don't know. It just seems crazy.
I just want to tell you something. Usually, it's a good idea not to call a pregnant woman crazy. You know what I mean?
She's nuts, everybody!
So funny! Ah! Oh, not funny!
Get it, girl.
Who's the father?
I don't know.
How do you not know?
Stop yelling at me.
How could you not know something like that? Did you not catch his name?
I did IVF with the sperm donor, okay? Do you have a problem with that?
I don't have a problem with that. It's your body. Do whatever you want with your body. Cover it in tattoos. I don't care. I think I deserve to know when there's someone living inside the person I'm having sex with.
Don't say that. That's gross.
There's nothing gross about that. It is beautiful.
It's not your problem.
Not genetically, okay? But my girlfriend is having a baby. Babe, if we're gonna make this thing work, like, this is the kind of thing I need to know.
What are you gonna do? Stay home and take care of a baby?
Did I just win the lottery? Yes, I wanna stay home and take care of a baby. When I was 8 years old, my Halloween costume was a stay-at-home dad. You're saying I never have to go to work again? I get to hang out with a baby all day?
Just stop saying the word baby.
Baby, 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 because babies are awesome!
Okay, listen. You and I, we probably would have a lot of fun together. And then one day we would be on this road trip together and I would be driving and then I'd get tired and I would hate to do it, but I would agree to let you drive. And then I would feel very safe and that's when we would crash.
You think you can control everything, but you can't. That's not how this works.
If I could choose someone to do this with, it would be you.
You can choose.
I'm not the only one in the car anymore.
Yeah. Well, for the record, this is not me leaving. This is you pushing me away.